Miss Stewart said to you, let's exchange information.
An accident victim gets blindsided again.
So you told her you had no registration.
Yes.
You had no insurance.
Nor a driver's license.
You had no driver's license?
But are good intentions good enough?
I was on my way to do that.
You weren't taking it to the Department of Motor Vehicles. You were driving your daughter to school.
I don't even have a car no more.
That's a good thing.
Next, Judge Judy.
Monday at 7 on Fox 42.